Act to amend the education law in relation to the legislative power of the regents.
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Marcelino, second by Senator Carlucci. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. Next. Oh, excuse me. Three nays. Delon, Montgomery, Kruger, and Perkins. That's four.
A 627 by Senator Valesky, an act to amend the general business law.
Question by Senator Kruger.
Thank you. So I think we already have this in New York, but I notified the Fed and the pharmacy, they looking through the system. So how does this law change what's happening already?
This bill would allow retailers to receive free of charge in real time a device that would allow them to track sales of these items in real time so that you can prevent people that commit acts such as smurfing, which is people that go around to different pharmacies and buy large amounts of, or as much as they can, of these items so that they can cook meth.
So in current law, they can only check to make sure I'm not buying multiple times or from the same location, and under this system, it would stop me from buying multiple times at multiple locations?
Exactly.
Okay, thank you.
Is there a motion?
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, second by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
Aye.
The bill's reported out. Next bill.
S-965 by Senator Montgomery, an act to amend the education law in relation to monthly meetings with the New York State Board of Regents.
Moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator Montgomery. Did you say move it? Okay, Senator Montgomery the second. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. Next bill.
S-1796A by Senator Ritchie, an act to amend the education law in relation to providing a live webcast.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Lanza. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. Next bill.
S-3243 by Senator Savino, an act to amend the penal law.
Moved by Senator Valesky, second. Question, Senator Kruger.
So last year there were two different bills, and I believe one of them by Senator Golden that passed already. Is that correct?
Rebecca, again. Yes, Senator. The Senator Golden's bill simply broadened the existing misdemeanor penalty for this particular crime. This bill by Senator Savino would make it a felony offense.
And what's the jail time
under
this
felony
category?
Class D, up to 7 years.
Up to 7 years. On a no vote, thank
you. Are you voting no?
I vote no, yes.
Okay.
7 years.
First of all, let's have the bill moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator.
I'll double vote, yes.
Senator Larkin.
Are we voting on the Savino?
Yeah. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, Senator Montgomery, Kruger, Perkins, and DeLon. Next bill.
S-6503 by Senator Marcelino, an act to amend the education law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin and seconded by Senator Carlucci. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, the bill is reported out.
Meeting adjourned. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.